Good day. Today we're going to be dealing with BECHE 2018 Basic Science Past Question, Question 6. BECHE 2018 Basic Science Past Question, Question 6. Which of the following is a natural satellite of the Earth? Which of the following is a natural satellite of the Earth? A. Sun, B. Moon, C. Star, and D. Comet. So we have to look for the natural satellite of the Earth. Now, what is a satellite? A satellite simply refers to a body in space. It's a body in space that orbits or circles around a bigger body in space. So this is just the simple definition of a satellite. And now we are asked to find the natural satellite of the Earth. And like we know, the Earth is one of the planets of the world, and this Earth is a body in space. So we have to ask to look for the natural satellite of the Earth. Now, A here says Sun, and like we know, Sun is the largest star. Sun is the largest star. Sun is a star, but the largest. And so, Sun does not what? It doesn't orbit. Sun do not orbit or circle. Rather, it is the Earth. It is the Earth that orbits around the Sun. So the Sun do not orbit. So definitely, Sun cannot be the satellite of the Earth. It can't be Sun. Then C here says star. Now, like we know, star are what? They are heavenly bodies, and these stars, they do not orbit also. They do not orbit. So star cannot be the natural satellite of the Earth. And D here says comet. D says comet. Now, a comet is an icy small solar body system, just an icy small solar body system, which when it gets to the Sun, it releases what? It releases gases. On approaching the Sun, it releases gases. So comet is just an icy small solar body system. When it approaches the Sun, it releases gases. It does not necessarily, it do not orbit around the Earth. It do not orbit around the Earth. And like we say a satellite is a body in space that orbits or circle around a bigger body in space. Now B here says Moon. So orbit is not it. B here says Moon. And like we know, Moon orbits around the Earth. Moon orbits around the Earth. Moon is smaller than the Earth, and it orbits around the Earth in space. It moves around the Earth. So because of this, we regard Moon as the satellite of the Earth. Moon is regarded as the satellite of the Earth because it orbits around the Earth. It moves around the Earth. So our answer to this question is Moon. Our answer is Moon, which is B. So B is our answer, Moon. Thank you very much. Please ensure you subscribe to our channel for more videos.